Hello friends, it's time for my monthly update. I try to get those out around the middle of the month. And we did go to my son's for the 4th, had a great time, spent 10 days with him there, and the mosquitoes, however, were absolutely horrible. So I spent most of the time inside. Otherwise, they would attack and attack. On the 4th, I did venture out. Tim sprayed me down with bug spray, and we went up to the center of town, and a lot of the townspeople gathered to shoot off their fireworks. So we kind of had a community fireworks show, and that was just a lot of fun. Reigate only has a population of around 200, so it's just a small town mentality with lots of friendly people, and I met a lot of folks from the church Maya and Ben go to, and we just had a great time. We got home on the 11th, I think, and then my younger sister, Betty Ann, flew in on the 13th, last Tuesday. Well, Friday, or Thursday night maybe, she started having a headache. And Friday was still there, and then she started coughing. And I thought, I wonder if she has COVID. So I had some home COVID tests, and she took one, and it came out positive. So we'd been hanging out, and we immediately began to social distance. I'm in the bedroom, and she's kind of hiding upstairs, and we're trying to avoid each other now. But I was with her for a couple of days, and she was coughing, and so would you just pray that it'll pass through her quickly and pass over me. The doctor said if I were to get COVID pneumonia, it would take me in. You guys know I'm ready to see the Lord, and if that's his plan, I'm okay with it. But I don't think my family is ready to say goodbye yet, and so just pray that this will pass over me. I'm kind of thinking if I'm gonna start having symptoms, they'll be tomorrow. So we'll see. A new thing is I've started physical therapy, and I've been maybe 5 or 6 times. I went Friday, and I was really, really exhausted and tired. So all they did was she just stretched me and massaged my shoulders and arms, because my right shoulder is really stiff, because that's kind of where it started, and that's where it's progressed the most, and I get stiff there. And so I just lay there and enjoyed a shoulder massage, and learned the physical therapist was born in Whittier, which is the same as city Tim and I got married in. And and she was a believer, so we had a great time of fellowship and conversation around the Lord. That was really special. So sometimes on the days I'm feeling stronger, they have me, I have this dowel that I put in both hands, and I raise it over my head. And I've been starting out on this kind of recumbent a machine where I sit in a seat and work my hands and legs back. I can go only real slow though. But I'm still walking and using my arms. They are weaker though. And by the evening, I am so tired. And it just takes so much effort to brush my teeth. Turning over in bed is monumental. It takes everything I can to turn over in bed, but I still can. So that's good. Betty Ann is here until the 1st, and then she's moving into a new apartment down in Whittier, actually. I have family in La Mirada. Karen, my sister's there. I do have a twin sister, by the way. And I meant for you to meet Betty Ann, but that's my younger sister. And but it won't be this time, because we're not able to be together right now. And Tim's at church, and so the next video, I promise, I will at least introduce you to Tim. He's my wonderful caregiver. Anyway, I get that emotion going sometimes. Well, just wanted to say hi and bring you up to date. And again, please pray for Betty Ann that she feels better soon, and that this COVID thing will pass over me. God bless you all, and take care, and I'll talk to you again after my clinic, which is on August 11th. The Lord loves you, and so do I. Take care.